Hey guys, it's Power Guy 1030. So over there you can see a Yankee flashing star that I made. It's gray and it is, I think it's about 12 millimeters. And they burn pretty slow and they're pretty hard to ignite. So you should prime them and you should make them pretty small. I'm probably going to cut that up when I end up using it, but here I'm just going to test it. Yeah, they're pretty cool.